Well, good morning. It is 6:08 a.m. December 24th, 2020, and this is San Jose Diridon Station with practically no one around. Here is 5:24 with a set departure time of 6:42 a.m. And, well, how much else? All quiet here. Just before the morning rush. Alright, well, I'm not sure if a word of this will be audible, but here we have a Siemens Charger with the rear spoiler attachment for double-decker cars. And, you know what? Upon further examination, I have to say, this is a quite sleek-looking locomotive. I may absolutely despise the paint scheme for the capitals. I just still do not understand the shade of blue, but you know what? It's not that bad. That's a bright cab. What the crews asked for, and they got what they wanted. And very clean. Very clean. Pretty nice. And I believe this is Ace Train 1. Thank you. Now, on second thought, wait a minute, what is that? Well, no. This is not 523. This is a high rail vehicle. So that solves that mystery.
Thank you. 523 delays, up to 10 minutes.